Okay, do you need an extra sugar rush on this Friday? You may want to head to Kansas City and try one of these Kitty Store and Bakery. That's the name of it. In Independence, it's selling Showtime Cupcakes. The cupcakes have Hunt's ketchup in the batter. I don't know how I feel about that. In honor of Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes. Now, he loves the condiment. He loves ketchup, so they put it in there. The baker says that the ketchup is in there, but you don't really taste it. I'm not sure I'm so sold on that, but it is. I do like the name of the bakery, the Kitty Store and Bakery, and it kind of goes along with our next segment here, what we're talking about. We have the Mau House here. We have Liz and Ben joining us, and we're talking about a cat art fair.
That's right.
That you guys are having, and this is tomorrow, so Ben, tell me a little bit about it.
Right, so this is our third annual cat art fair. All the art is cat-themed. It's from 9 to 6 tomorrow at our cat cafe, Mau House in Maplewood. We've got great local artists, beautiful art. We've got musicians all day long. We've got Shanice Elefe from New York is with us, as well as a bunch of local musicians. It's gonna be a really fun time.
You guys didn't know this about me, but I am a self-proclaimed cat woman. So these are very near and dear.
They speak to you.
They do speak to me. They speak to me a lot. And so when people come, do they see, have you noticed that they see like, oh my gosh, that looks just like my cat. This is my piece.
Yes, all the time. We'll have about 15 to 20 artists there and all kinds of media, paintings, photos, crafts, and people love to say, oh man, that looks just like my cat. I have to have that piece of art.
I have to have it. Liz, you're actually an artist. You've done some of these. Tell me a little bit, what piqued your interest in doing art that featured cats?
Cats have been a big part of my life.
For as long as I can remember.
Yeah, I have two kitties of my own, both of which I actually adopted from Mau House. Cats are cute. Why wouldn't I make art of them? And it's really nice to be able to show my cat-themed art at the art fair and to support kitties at Mau House at the same time.
Is it surprising how many different cat-themed things you can do or that people think of?
Oh my gosh, yeah, it's like kind of endless. Like as I was preparing stuff for the art fair, I was like, oh well, I can make little figurines. Oh well, I could take pictures, I could make prints. Like it's just so much you can do. It's awesome.
I mean, here we already have some prints, some mouse pads. Is that a play? Is that a play? The mouse pad with the cat on there. And the coffee mug. Yeah. Oh, his face is in bread. I get all of that. So tell me a little bit, what are the times that this is happening?
It's 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., so it's all day long Saturday. It's supposed to be a beautiful day. It's an outdoor event, so we have artists set up booths all around our cafe. And of course, you can stop in the cafe for some pastries and treats and to see the kitties as well.
Exactly, because a lot of times you have to make a reservation. This is one of those days you don't need to do that.
There are still reservations, so you can definitely book for time in the cafe if you want to. But I'm sure you're gonna have a lot of people just popping their heads in just to see, you know, a lot of people, this will be their first time there, so they want to just kind of take a look and see what we have going on.
Have you guys been pretty successful in adoption?
Yeah, we have over 250 adoptions to date.
Oh, I believe it. Whenever I walk into those like Mau House especially, you just once you cuddle with them and they get up all while you're drinking your coffee, you can't resist.
And it's really
I know
true.
How you adopted two of them.
Yes, it's hard to say no to them.
Cats really do choose you. You know, we'll have people come in and just that one particular cat that doesn't come to anybody will come to that one person. It's just, you know,
it has then to go you home know. You mentioned some music as well.
Yeah, so Shanice Elefe is from New York City, and she's gonna be here with us this weekend playing. We have a couple other local musicians as well, so music all day long.
Perfect. Shanice, let's hear a little.